Well, good morning. Welcome to the House of Prayer Challenge. What a delight to see you up and reading the Word and spending time in prayer. Today, our focus is to remember the model of the apostles, where Jesus told them to go back into the city of Jerusalem and to pray and to wait. God's going to pour out His Holy Spirit. The church is going to be birthed. It all happens as a result of God's promise and men that are committed to seeking the Lord. They're waiting upon the Lord. It's an incredible story. I've been reading through the book of Exodus today, chapter 17. It's a story where Moses builds an altar and he calls upon that place Jehovah-Nissi, which is the Lord is my banner. The story is the Amalekites are going to attack Israel. They're about to be defeated, but the Lord directs Moses to hold up his rod. And as he holds it up, God gives him a great victory. It's an incredible story of victory. It's found in Exodus chapter 17. After the victory is all over, the Lord says, first of all, I want you to write these things down. God wants us, the Lord wants us to write down our victories. And then Moses is going to build an altar to the Lord. God wants us to have an altar in our homes, a place of prayer, seeking the face of the Lord and calling upon Him. And finally, we are reminded of being able to lift up that banner, Jehovah-Nissi, the Lord is my banner. The Lord gives us victory time and time again. And of course, we know what Jesus said, if I be lifted up, I will draw all men unto me. And although Moses lifted up a rod, we know that it's Christ. It's the cross. It's the message of the cross we lift up each and every day. Oh, our country, our city, our ministry, we need to seek the Lord. We want to see signs and wonders and miracles. We are hungry to see God pour out His Spirit. Oh, just worship the Lord with me today. Oh, God bless you as we are seeking the Lord together, house to house. We are lifting up the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Lord, we pray for America today. We pray for all the states that are struggling with this virus. We pray for the churches and the leadership. Lord, as they're trying to figure out what to do, waiting upon politicians, waiting upon scientists and doctors. But Lord, as for me and my house, we're going to wait upon the Lord. We're going to seek your face. We're not going to hold up a banner of bitterness, a banner of hate, a banner other than the Lord Jesus Christ himself. You are our banner. We hold you up today. And we write down every victory you give to us. We're committed to building an altar in our homes, for we are a house of prayer. Oh, Lord, thank you for being our banner. God bless you today. God bless you today. Thank you for accepting the challenge to be a house of prayer. Oh, don't forget, every day I wake up, I say, Lord, how you love us. Friend, God loves you. He created this beautiful sunrise. I'm sitting in the middle of the American River doing a little bird watching today. God loves us. God loves us. He really does. And remember, we love you too. Be blessed.